there, guys. Your man Joe came around just to found that you need to know. I wanted to do this before I go to bed because I know I'm gonna forget later on. At that event, the video that I forgot the name of it. It was about the Christian. It was like that Christian. At least that's what they said. It was like a Christian something, but they wasn't worshiping. They was worshiping another false idol. Her name was they called her Mary or something. but this is like an all Catholic kind of thing event, because I believe I was led by the Lord. He told me to go down. He told me to go down to downtown LA and go to the LA Center. So I did. And when I went in there, I tried to figure out what was going on. And I asked somebody, like, what's going on? They had, like, three events. They was having a women's conference and a Christian show or something like that. I was like, oh, cool. I told them, like, you know, how much does it get in and stuff like that. And I was trying to buy, like, a ticket. So, but I was having a hard time getting a ticket, but then, you know, one of the security ladies brought me in and stuff, and yeah, and I guess I raised my hand, because when I took a seat and they were starting to do the show, do the thing, I was raising my hand, and I believe the Holy Spirit told me to put your hand down, and I didn't do it, so then I got caught, even though I kind of sticked out anyway, because I was the only black guy there, but, Yeah, listen to the Holy Spirit, kids. Don't ever ignore the Holy Spirit. Trust me, you don't want to do that. But trust in Jesus Christ. You know, I guess the lady wanted to talk to me, tell me where the wristband. I told her the situation, and I guess she went somewhere. And I had my GoPro on. Hopefully that, you know, that he would call me so I can get on the stage so I can give out the message. Yeah. And, you know, one of the security guys just wanted to know why I don't have it. And I told him the situation. And, yeah, I'm giving the whole life story. then I told him, you know, he didn't want to look to my bag and stuff like that. I was like, okay. So I opened up my bag to put all my stuff, put it back in. You know, they would say it was cool. But the whole event entirely was pretty much like about blasphemy. It was strictly blasphemy. They was like, yeah, they was praising Jesus Christ, but they was praising, praising Mary heavily. The Catholics were praising, all of them were like all Mexican, so it was, they was like, some of them old school, they was like, old generation of Catholics, and yeah, I mentioned all of them speaking. They didn't speak. Although some of them did, but there was a generation that the generation that didn't speak English. So yeah, but as like I was there for about at least like an hour and 30 minutes possibly, and I was hearing the guy. He was preaching, and it was disgusting. And he was pretty much blaspheming the Holy Spirit, saying that the Holy Spirit, Mary was the Holy Spirit's wife and stuff like that. And I was just like, y'all don't have a Bible, don't you? but as I was listening to the dude, I believe Jesus was with me. I was getting the feeling that Jesus was sitting right next to me. And he was sitting, but he was like holding me. He was like holding me because he was weeping and crying because of the people was falling for this lie. People was falling for this lie, and I can see the lie right there. The lie is right there because it was also following idolatry. So if any Catholic that hears this message, I would highly recommend that you repent from Catholicism. Turn away from Catholicism, because it's not related. Catholicism or the Roman Catholic Church does not represent God. Not nearly. Not even close. Not even close to the closeness. You gotta repent, because Roman Catholicism or the Catholic Church only pray unto Mary. Mary cannot save you. Mary cannot save you. To every Catholic, Mary cannot save you but Jesus Christ. Mary cannot save you but Jesus Christ, as one that's sent by the Father, Yahweh. For those that who believe in Jesus Christ shall not perish, but have everlasting life. So repent, for the day of the Lord is near. Please make Jesus Christ your personal Savior today. And any Catholics be like, they believe in Jesus and Mary. No, you cannot worship two gods. You cannot do it. You cannot do it. So repent, for the day of the Lord is near. Please make Jesus Christ your personal Savior today. Please be baptized in the Holy Spirit and fire. Prepare for the rapture. Prepare for the wedding supper of the Lamb. Prepare for the 7-year tribulation. And prepare for the great white throne judgment. Alright? So it's your man Joe. See you guys in another video or so, okay? Alright.